Hey everybody, welcome back to The Witcher 2. We are about to take on the Cairn, I believe. We're gonna go talk to Sheela, see if she's ready to rock and roll, because I am. And we've got the potion, we've got the trap. I mean, we're in the pretty much best case scenario, I think.
Any progress?
Well look, there is magic in that piece.
Triss claims the Cairn was born of magic.
She's right. Something that large couldn't possibly evolve in the waters of the Pontar. It looks like the result of some botched experiment. It's growing rapidly and will probably age just as quickly.
Okay, well, I'm ready.
I've got everything I need. Let's go.
Before we set out, you must make sure we'll get paid. Talk to the merchants by the warehouses.
Seriously, Sheela? Are you that hard up that you need cash, like, right now? Alright. Warehouses, I think, are by the... like, where we enter Flotsam, actually.
You thirsty, damn it. Everything in order?
Beep, beep. I think these are technically warehouses, if I'm not mistaken.
Don't try anything stupid.
I think the
stew's ready. This guy? Oops. Doesn't look like it, but... he's got some decent stuff here, actually. He's got, oh, a respec potion. That's kind of interesting. I wonder if I should buy that and just hold on to it. I think that'd be kind of cool, actually. Just to have it and maybe respec down the road. I don't know if this guy stays around. I guess we could always buy it later. I don't see anything about the drag or the dragon, the Cairn.
I don't stir.
This side?
What are you looking at?
What do you want?
Heard you have a problem.
Ah, here we go.
Ah, if only we had just one. Highways washed out, forests full of bandits, a river beast blocks the port, and tolls at a rise.
Can't help with the tolls, but the monster's a possibility.
A sorceress said the same. But we've yet to see any results.
She's asked me to work with her.
And who's to pay your wage?
That's what I'm here to discuss.
The sorceress was to manage alone. You can split that reward if you wish.
Interesting. Double the fee and I'm in.
Well, we're managing it together now. So as I see it, you should double the reward.
You jest.
I don't. Let's see.
You'll double what you offered Lady de Tanzerville, because that's what the contract's worth.
Finger wags, come on.
So be it.
Beautiful.
I assume you to be professionals and worth every last copper paid to you.
I agree.
Now tell me what you know about the beast.
You're the Witcher, dammit. I've no knowledge of these things.
Who could tell me more?
That plowing elf, Cedric, most probably.
He's supposed to know all about monsters.
We've talked to him about it. All right. So now... well, let's see, actually. Geralt never liked haggling, but he did often on account of his profession, so he managed to agree to a good price. All right. I feel a little bit bad that we are going to take extra money from him, but damn, like... Witcher needs to get paid.
And then she says, I love you, but we can't be together.
Why not?
Yeah, why the bloody hell not?
She says, you're a drunkard from the inn.
You're a drunkard from the inn.
Any progress?
Yeah, we're getting paid. Let's go.
I've got everything I need. Let's go.
Excellent. Ready?
Are you wearing makeup?
We all have our rituals.
From
why don't you
I
let
know,
me do
Cairns
one?
Are colorblind.
Enough, Geralt. Time to draw the beast out of the water.
Got an ace up your sleeve?
I always do. Don't get eaten, and we'll soon both be heroes.
I hope you're right.
You descend into the lair. I'll stay on the bridge and pull it out onto the bank. Take care. It'll
right.
be extremely dangerous, even on land.
Well, I think we should probably rest here. So let's go ahead and do that. Let's drink our mongoose, is it? Yep. Let's go some swallow. And let's go ahead and grab... resistances. Oh, we're already good for poison, so maybe we should grab just rook. Take the extra damage. So I feel good about that. Then we can go ahead and we could enhance our weapon a bit here, I'm thinking. I don't know what would be the best kind of oil. Maybe just straight damage, actually. And then last but not least, let's get our traps in place. The Kairin trap, let's put it last. There we go.
You descend into the lair. I'll stay on the bridge and pull it out onto the bank. Take care.
Okay, you do that. How do I get down there exactly? Here we go. I swear, Sheila, you better hold up your end of this bargain, because if it's risky for anybody, it's risky for me. Whoa. I'll give her that. Clearing out the fog is handy. How deep must that water be there for him to come out of that? We gotta quen up immediately. Come on. Move! Oh my god, okay. Cool. Good start. Looks like we've got a location for the trap. Come on.
You come down and trap it.
That'll work. Now we have to grab the ones with the sores on them. Uh-oh. Come on. Oh, damn it. I don't want to get swept in there. But I do need to figure out a way. Whoa. There it is.
How many more can there be?
There's one. Okay. Well, technically two.
Watch out!
Yeah, I see that. Oh my god. Okay, let's go for these other ones. I'm gonna pay. I knew it. I can feel it. Now the worry I have here is our vigor is way too low. Let's just not get hit by that. Great. Oh! Come on. Oh, amazing. Whoa. How come I can't? Here we go. Well.
We did it. Not a bad fight, wouldn't you say, Geralt?
That's not as bad as I remember it being.
Are you all right?
I'm fine.
I've used up much of my energy, so if you needed help...
I've learned to help myself. Hmm, a sorceress worried about me. Should I be scared?
Playing it tough, like every Witcher.
I'm not playing anything.
New bruises and scars come with every fight. Toughness comes from experience.
You talk like an old man. Yes, your hair is gray, but I believe the blood courses quickly through your veins.
Have you made plans that include me?
For now, my plans only involve the Kayran.
Farewell, then.
Don't forget to collect the reward.
Oh, I won't.
Oh, I won't. Damn, that we just crushed it. Kayran, eyes, tissue, skin, trophy. Yeah, we'll take it. That was cool. I honestly remember it being a little bit more difficult, but it could be that, you know, we are a little bit more powerful now. And... oh, more Kayran stuff. Interesting. I wonder why we'd have two sets.
We'd best get to work.
Yeah, okay, well, you have fun. I'm gonna head back to the safe zone. Okay, well, that's cool. Kayran's down. I guess it wasn't that difficult. I'm just a little bit shocked of how easily we beat it. I mean, we had the Kayran trap, which cut off one arm. Or one tentacle. Then we needed to... we cut off, what, two others? But there was even another one with that little light patch on it as well. But we didn't seem to need to worry about that at all. And then we just run up the hill and kill the thing. That's cool. But the potion helped as well, because when he was spewing that stuff, I'm pretty sure that would hurt us immensely. It's interesting, like, there's, like, this strange glow in the area now. I guess we could go ahead and, level up. So, let's go into here. Oh, we have three available. Beautiful. So, we've got, positioning. We've got... you know, I'm definitely gonna grab this one. Just increase the dodge distance. Speed of vigor regen during combat plus 10. Second level is 40. That's really good. Unlocks the ability counter. Chance of instant kill by counterattack, 10. Geralt no longer takes 200% damage to stab in the back. Eh. I like Whirl for sure. We're definitely going to have to get to Whirl. Additional opponents take 50% damage. I think right now we'll go and grab the Vigor regen, both levels of it. And the cool thing about this mod that we have on, it shows you where our mutagen slots are before you even grab them, which I think is, like, awesome. I wish it would have done that, like, standard. Actually, there's a lot of things in this mod that I really enjoy. Oh, by the way, so I've read a little bit more of the Sword of Destiny. A couple of really crazy things happened. One, there was, like, different people challenging the Golden Dragon, and it was just kicking ass. And then a lot of people ended up retreating. And, the other thing that happened is, like, Yennefer got caught in some type of trap that we had to burn off, and it was, like, a really dire situation, so we had to use Igni to burn it off, and she was, like, it was describing the smell of burning flesh, which I can imagine is pretty bad. But, then after that, she was kind of cool with us. We ended up, like, she went from just, like, chewing us apart for the last, like, few hours to, being back to her old self and, like, really being, into Geralt again. So, I thought that was pretty cool. But the biggest reveal was that three jackdaws, I believe his name is, otherwise known as, it's not Boris, it's, like, Bortz or, something like that. He was actually, spoiler, big spoiler, cover your ears if you don't want to hear about who he actually was. He was actually the Golden Dragon himself. The dragon could take many forms, and that was amazing. And what's really interesting is at the end of the chapter, it was describing how he had, like, another, like, he went back into, like, human form, and he had, like, a little dragon on his arm. And we don't know what that little dragon is, but he was describing a little bit of the relationship between him, the Golden Dragon, and then some other female dragon, which I don't know is around anymore. I don't know that she is, but I'm imagining this little one is now, like, either offspring or whatever. So it'll be interesting to see if that plays any prevalence, because it was talked about quite a bit, so.
Job done. The Cairn's dead.
Good work. You've earned your reward.
Thank you. All right, so, let's see here. We've got Cairn Carapace armor, which we're not going to use. Fisherman's net, which doesn't matter. I think we're definitely going to rock this trophy, though. Get the extra vitality. Cairn skin, tissue, Cairn eyes. Yeah, that's pretty much it. But now, look, Mystic River, we're not going to find until later. And here, just outside Flotsam, Geralt saw Foltest murderers once more. The assassin was in the company of Yorveth, the commander of a Scoia'tael unit. So surely no coincidence, and as it would turn out later, the encounter was deliberately staged indeed. From that moment on, the Witcher began to wonder if he could use the elven leader to get to the assassin, which is pretty much our plan at this point.
Well, well. How's the Commandant as a host?
It's people like him who might help us.
Or put us in shackles and throw us into the river.
He told me they're keeping Scoia'tael prisoners on a barge in the port.
Did he mention if Cairn ep Esnilen, Yorveth's right-hand elf, is among them?
No.
Yeah, no.
He may know something about the Kingslayer.
Let's pay him a visit.
Interesting.
Pinch my ass and don't even leave a tip.
Animal, damn it. The mortal
damn. All right, Triss, lead the way.
What's in these crates, boss?
King Vridank's treasures. And
in that... I like she's got actually some jump in her step. We don't have to tiptoe over here. Everything okay?
How's it living with Roach's soldiers?
Splendid. I know every shit joke that anyone's ever thought up. Plus, I've learned how to burp out the official title. Shorty's told me about his six. Nice.
She's told us all of this, actually.
I think I actually like.
Who's the. And here. Listen, you.
I thought you looked. What's it of?
All right, you can stop now.
Hey, there's this mixture that cleanses the tissue just beneath
your skin.
Okay,
green mold.
To make it, I'll need green mold, white myrtle petals, and wolf's aloe.
We bought the wolf's aloe.
I'm gonna down some herbs.
But I couldn't remember if, I couldn't remember what the others were, so let's just take a look here and see what we do have. Okay, so we have the wool sallow. We need green mold and white myrtle. Green mold, white myrtle. Let's go by name here. So we've got white myrtle. It's a green mold that we don't have. Let's go and see before we board this boat. Let's go ahead and see if we can buy this from anybody.
Boss, so what about that bonus?
We'll go to the alchemist's shop. I bet you he'll have it. I'm thinking we could really benefit from getting closer to the Squoyatel and trying to trap the Kingslayer.
Welcome to. What do you all kind for medic?
Okay, so green mold doesn't look like he has it either. Oops. Maybe Cedric? I'd like to get this thing off sooner rather than later, so. Oh, people are freaking out.
Welcome.
Oh, where is he? No way. Oh, is that him out there, maybe? Could be. If that doesn't work, we can also talk to Anezka. I believe that's how we say her name. I think that's him. Let's see. Oh, he doesn't actually. Okay, let's actually not talk to him about that right now. We can always touch base with him after. I'm really hoping she has it. Okay. Green mold. No, she doesn't. Oh, there it is. Awesome. It's a very special ingredient used only for tattoo removal, apparently. Just fine. May as well pick from this herb farm. Probably have everything I'll need for a while. No? Okay, forget it. I want to actually check the distance here. Oh, that is like insane. That's really good.
God save me!
Harris, you're becoming a problem.
Boss, so what about that bonus? Is the
word? That was close.
Listen, you know how to remove.
I thought. What's it up?
All right.
Hey, there's.
I've got the ingredients.
Sure you don't want to keep it?
Yeah, I'm sure.
Just get rid of it.
So is that it? Okay, it's just gone.
What do you want?
To speak with the wounded prisoner.
No one's allowed.
I'm here on Commandant Laredo's orders.
I already cut a deal with you, but...
So get out of my way.
He won't tell you much. He's dying.
Okay, well, let's go have a little chat, shall we?
Shut your traps. Stop bloody moaning down there.
Look, Coffer's dozed off.
Wakey, wakey, Coffer. You'll fall asleep forever and... Be vigilant.
They beat him bad. He's got at least a dozen fractures. I'll need your help.
What do I do?
The spell I'm going to use is painful. It could kill him if he thrashes around.
I'll use the Axie sign to calm him.
Perfect.
I don't know why we're... Okay, that was weird.
It's no use.
You wish, Horson. I'm no traitor.
He's raving.
Vatgun? Where am I?
In Flotsam, on the prison barge.
The convict's barge? I'm done for.
Look, we're fighting Laredo. Well, let's just find out how they caught him.
How did Laredo's goons catch Yorveth's right-hand elf?
I was betrayed. How else?
You'd be dying in pain if it wasn't for us.
If it wasn't for the Dwan, I wouldn't be here.
There's a witcher in Yorveth's unit.
Like every Dwan, he turned out to be a bastard.
What happened?
He betrayed us. He said he had an offer for me. So we met, where Roses of Remembrance grow. I should have known.
Roses of Remembrance?
Yes. Some of the last in the world. He thought that I'd betray my elven brother in order to control the unit. I refused. And there was a fight. I've never seen anything like it. No human can move that fast. It was a massacre. I was the first to be hit. Thus, I survived. I would have bled to death had Laredo's men not found me. Letho will kill Yorveth, and all will be lost. So many dead, so much suffering, all for naught.
Now we need to find Yorveth. What's Yorveth planning?
What does Yorveth want? Why Flotsam?
Go plow yourself.
Come on, man.
Only I can warn Yorveth. Tell me.
We're fighting for much more, Witcher. Flotsam is only the beginning. We're no bandits, we fight for freedom. In due time, Yorveth will answer the call, and we'll emerge from the woods, joining the battle.
What battle?
He wasn't specific.
In that case, I'll ask Yorveth himself.
I'd like to see that.
What's that supposed to mean? We know Letho is Foltest killer.
Why does the Dwan want Yorveth dead?
He used us. From the start.
So he's figured
hatred,
it out.
But he no longer needs Yorveth. Sees him as a thorn in his side. Though I don't know what Letho wants.
Letho, he's the Kingslayer?
Yes.
We got what we came for.
What now?
Yorveth.
What if Yorveth already knows?
I've got an old saying all ready for him. My enemy's enemy is my friend.
Yeah, Warn we're about to become... Right.
Yorveth fights, for that is what he does best. He's Enshay, a real one, a free one. Among the last... Fighting makes sense. Now more than ever before, there is still hope.
What are you talking about, Kieran? Hope for what?
For change. For a better tomorrow. I'll not see it. They'll torment me to death on this barge, and I'll go gladly where the apple trees bloom. But you must warn Yorveth.
In a sense, I pity him a little bit, Yorveth.
Yennefer told me that Ciri has departed for good. She inhabits another world and is happy there. Before she left this one, she gave us the Isle of Avaloch, our island. We stopped counting time. People believe that the wraiths of the Wild Hunt are immortal. They race across the heavens, gripping in their bony hands swords, their lightning bolts. They take away mortals, ever expanding their cavalcade of spectral riders. They burned the orchard and the house. In their armored boots, they trampled our island. And they made off with Yennefer. I had to get her back. Return to reality. Return to the Witcher's path.
Another flashback.
Geralt, are you all right?
I've been to the Isle of Avaloch, among the apple trees and the mists. After the massacre in Rivia, Ciri took me there, and Yennefer. The Wraith Riders kidnapped Yen, and I pursued them.
But...
Triss, this is important. I feel like everything's coming together. When the Witchers found me barely alive a half year ago near Kaer Morhen, I was fleeing the Wraiths of the Hunt. They continued to pursue me, in the outskirts, then in Vizima when I killed the Grand Master. Now I know it was no coincidence.
Kieran mentioned roses of remembrance growing somewhere near here. Cedric claims likewise. If that's true...
Right now, I should be searching the forest for Yorveth, not looking for flowers.
I could restore your memory.
You sure?
Everything seems to indicate that. Whatever's blocking your memory is clearly weakening. I think I could break that barrier with just one petal from a rose of remembrance. Those flowers are truly powerful.
In that case, Yorveth can wait.
Want me to go with you?
Yes. Yes, I do.
I'd love your company.
All right, then. Let's go. Cedric mentioned there are some old elven buildings near the cascade in the forest. We should start there.
Lead the way.
Shut your traps!
So, I like that he mentioned the enemy of my enemy is my friend, and we are about to become a lot more friendly with the enemy of our enemy. I'm pretty excited. We'll see you guys very soon, and yeah, things are about to get blind. I'm excited to like not have a clue what's going on. I'm very excited, so we'll see you soon. Bye.